Hi everyone, welcome back to Papa Bear Channel. Good morning to all. Today, I'll try to clear this over siege. I mean siege of over dungeon, which is really crazy. Oh, I managed to clear this already. Let's try. I really forgot how this thing really does to me. Let's try with sugar deck and see how it goes. I know it's really hard to clear this. Yeah, let's throw more dogs. How do you clear this? I have no idea, seriously. I can play live. Maybe using live I can win. Life. He done. Maybe I can clear this. Still got one more life. Yay! I didn't know sugar deck can clear this. So yeah, I clear all this. Lucky. Got enough life to clear it. I didn't know I clear this deck already. How did I clear this? I also can't remember. Anyway, I'll take a look at my previous video and see how I clear this. Maybe I'll go back and look at the history. Maybe I'll know. I think I'll look at my YouTube video or something. I can't remember how I clear it. Let me go and take a look. Fast one. I thought I didn't clear that yesterday. So I'm thinking like, how do I clear it? Actually, I already did that. Oh, that stage again. Self-assess, if assess if or something. How to pronounce that? So it should be the last video, which is this one. Indeed. Hold on for a bit, let me check how do I kill the... If this one, if I'm not... Would be the... Trying to find the part where I get rid of the, oh, what you call it, alien blossom. Done that. Who did I use? Oh, I used the vampire. How did I win? A bit slow, so I know I won it somehow. I know I changed the settings to 100 units so that he cannot overspam me. Okay, I know how I clear it already. I using the vampire, I set the settings to 100 maximum units on board. Oh, I remember I win by the reflect damage, one of the relic. Mainly, and then with the amount of life. Yeah, so that's how I beat it. Then just now this Siege of Over Dungeon, I beat it using Sugar. Yeah, I beat it using Sugar, that's why. I'm able to beat it. Okay, so I think usually I win by the reflect damage. So if you guys got the relic for the reflect damage or they are selling in the shop, get it. It's really good. And try to have a lot of life, and then usually you can win the arena using that. Okay, for the try to set the settings to like 100 units maximum on board, and then the AI cannot spam you too much. Yeah, now I'm looking at this alchemist. How do I beat alchemist? Wow, alchemist only like this. So should I counter this card? Counter his counter. This one is definitely playing animals. Oh, he got two control. I can play by using AoE. Let's try whether I got any AoE. This. This one don't have any AoE. This one got quite a lot. I think I'll try this one. Let me see, I got something. Because all my animals will be controlled by him. Play spells. Okay, try with this. See whether a spell deck works or not. Boom. Here they come. So dangerous the sound. Okay, that means it's better I don't summon. Summon bear is like killing my own self. great. Yeah, I think I'm in control now. I got the hang of it. As long as my Kaboom is big enough, sooner or later I will be able to get rid of them. So I will fireball this. Lightning. Okay, some small little bit of armor so I can play later. Play everything. Upgrade. Boom. In control, no worries. So I clear another two already. How about this deck? Oh, locked, don't even know. So this one is a AoE. Echo of Despair. Maybe something I can counter. Let's try. I know I got a counter spell that somewhere. Let's find it. I think it's this one. Okay, let's use this. The spells I can't counter, so no point. Just summon more of this. Easy. Hey Lex, Oh, this one is easy. Oh, aren't you supposed to be sleeping or you just woke up? Okay, dark sugar there. We'll change the mop to his. I'm good. I'm trying to clear the arena normal mode. Yeah, actually, well, all these are the hard and very hard work. So anyway, I just clear the normal first. Oh, just woke up. I woke up like 2 hours before, 2 hours plus before. Okay, how do I counter this? Sugar is more on use spell. Cause I don't want here to control my mob. So I will use spell, that means is this one. Don't suffer any mobs. Do this. Summon a small one is okay. Now you control. See, you cannot summon mobs because of the trap. Upgrade everything. Upgrade everything. Turrets. Okay, summon small one on the side. Ouch. This is the Okay, then skip the turn. Don't summon. I think summon is really dangerous. Alright, it's okay. Okay, this one. This. Make it bigger. Oh, so many traps. This is difficult, man. How am I going to play this? So many traps. The moment he starts to summon, I'm dead, man. How do you clear traps, man? This crazy guy. Yeah, here he comes. Here he comes. Clear this first. Or else I'll get spam until I die. The all this, upgrade the card, upgrade the damage, kaboom, power. I think maybe I can win this. I still got 3 life. Just don't do crazy damage. I mean, this is just normal. Normal already so difficult. Imagine the hard and hardest. Volley. Oh, volley got this. I need to. I'm really fast. I think volley I can use sugar to win. Sure whether I can use sugar counter spell or this one. I think I'll try with this. So I can change all the mobs to mine. Build mass first, build generator. Even do damage. Oh, is this kabal kabal kabal? Yeah, man. Same thing. Oh man, can't win. I can't even deal much damage. Over the building. Info back. Doggy. Is this on? Yes. Ouch, 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 ouch. Oh man, I can't do anything. Oh, oh. I keep getting damage. Oh, maybe I'm in control. I still got 3 life left. Almost. Never mind, I still got 3 life. Should be I win. Die. Put more traps. GG. Is it like very laggy or something? Lex? Let me see. Is it very laggy, the stream? If it's very laggy, let me check the network. I'll come back. Hold on. Seems okay. Just don't know, is it because it's kind of laggy, right? I think the network is a bit slow suddenly. Maybe it's too much units on the board already. I really minimize it to 100. Let me take a look. Let me scroll a bit and see whether is it very laggy. Yeah, seems like it's very laggy. Let me check. I think the network suddenly like go very slow. Let me scroll a bit and see whether it's smooth or not. I think it's suddenly, because now it's okay. Yeah, now it's okay. I can see you type also. I'm trying to scroll left and right and see whether is it. Looks okay. What is this? Oh my god, all legendary. How do you play with all legendary? How do you play with all legendary, man? This is crazy. All legend. Oh, I guess I can only use it to go now. Eat breakfast, shower. Okay, I'll see you later. Thanks for popping by. I think I'll use sugar this deck and try. It's a small chance to win. Put crab at the middle. Put everything. If I continue immediately, I'll lose. So, if I do remember, change everything to my stuff, then it's easier. But surely beat that man, beat that. Traps. I finished the normal one, complete. Also, the decks that I have on hand actually can work quite nicely to clear all this. Not bad. Let's see whether I can level up. Yeah, level up. 40 is good. Skill. Okay, let's unlock some cards first. See whether I can. No, still need a lot. If I rebirth now, 100 over K. 100 over K is how many levels? Let's try the very hard arena. See whether I can beat any of them. Only these two cards were enough to kill me. So that no counter spell is no good. That means I need to spam the win. Hold on, let me open the chest. Seems like doing arena can boost my level up quite a bit. So hopefully the doing the harder one will get more. Okay, I'll try this deck. Seems like Sugar's deck is quite useful. Spoke too soon, man. Okay, I'll do it again. One more badass. One more trap. One barrier. Barrier the counter, so no need to worry anymore. I think it's a sure win now. No barrier, that's why I got 700 over K damage. It's okay, I got barrier the next round. Yep. This is once you got the correct there, it's easy, I guess. Oh, a lot of missiles. A lot of AoEs. Let's see who I can use. See again. Oh, hit the wrong button. And view the deck again. Two giraffe, the rest is all AoE. Spell to heal, so it's better I spam. I'll try this with Sugar deck, see whether I can spam him on this. 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 attacking me AoE. Or else I won't be able to do anything. Okay. Yeah, definitely AoE. Or else really hard. Really hard. Not enough AoE to clear the box. Okay, Star Extinction. One last life. Yep, I think starting need a lot of AoE also. Let's use another deck. Let's try with this. Another sugar deck. Seriously, can't do a thing. Based on the reflect damage to win, maybe. Yeah, let's try winning by reflect damage. Please. Thank you. crazy cards coming. One last life. Almost can win. Have 200 over. That is hard. See, I thought I cleared this already. I didn't clear this. Didn't I clear this? Didn't clear this. Almost, never mind. Try again. It's hard anyway. It's not supposed to be easy. Throw back first. Because I need your AoE. I hate it when he does that. Then I don't have enough to draw. Why did I manage to win this just now? Using a control card or something, is it? Missiles. There's no way, man, there's no way. They start to summon, I come in. See, and then this one comes out. Well done. That's not how I managed to win. I remember I win this, but why it didn't state that I win this? No. no more challenge. Okay, I think that's all for the arena today. I will do the quest rather hard. Need 5 more points to unlock one of her card. Let's play one quest. Actually, it doesn't matter who I use. I think I'll just use her. I can use Animal Village already. Why don't I use Sugar instead? And then I use the Animal Farm, Animal Village, all animals. Let's see whether I can win by numbers. Right side seems good. Yeah, starting for quest starting is easy because I'm a bit OP already. So taking down the boss, all this is easy. It's easy. Let's put a crab here. Oh, put that here. Some dog. Vomit. Right. Yeah, because quest I a bit OP already. Come on, chicken wing. What's in the shop? Anything good? Summon 12 penguins. Do I have chicken nest? And yeah, I have big bomb. Do I need this? Do I take this? Let's try the penguin. I never tried penguin before. But first let me sell. Not enough. I think I'll just buy the penguin and see how it goes. Trap here. Doggies. Penguin. Please die. That's what the apple does. Oh, this is painful. As animal. At the start of the turn, they want to times this every time you need. Now take this. Going left, I got nothing actually. Let's go. It's only one shot and don't have much gold. Let's go right instead. Play all cards, let's check it. I think sugar is easy. I think I need to upgrade my card. And I think it's good enough. I need to go and upgrade my card soon. Blue crystal. One boom. Oh man, I didn't mean to click that. Let's go upgrade my card first. Of course, I think I'll upgrade this one first. First boss is easy. That's all. Turn enemy that into your hand. Make the bear better. Oh, one legendary. Play anywhere. I think I'll take the legendary. Close your eyes usually is the good one because I can even transform whatever the opponents have. Yeah, like this one. Throw the dogs and I'll transform it. So let's put a trap here. Put a bear here. Thank you. Yeah, don't think I need these cards. Big bomb is good. Is this horse raised? Monster house. Easy. Buildings, I don't play buildings. Let's go to the right. Miss. Slide on. Very cheap. Take this and later just sell it. That should be good. Okay, let's go to the shop. And nothing here. Every time you deal, okay, let me show. This one is good. Good. You can sell one of the. I thought I have two. Opening. What can I sell it? All these are good. Can't remove card. Oh, that's all then. Ah, I clicked something wrong. Hold on. I seriously need to move this. Okay, back. Okay, I think I can't do anything much. Let's go. That card as my opening is a bit wrong. Yeah, never mind. It's okay. No, I want my chicks. This one is good. Maybe dogs will be yours. Rest or question mark? Rest to upgrade. Golden nest. transform your sell this. Think it's better I get a KOE now. I'll get an AOE spell first. You will never know. Okay, upgrade again. Ready chickens. Two times. It's two times on this button. Easy. Sugar trap. Bird horse. The bird chicken horse. And play one more card. One more card is better. I should throw the card first. Can't play what one too much damage, it lacks. Obtain one common. I remove a card. Yeah, I think I should. I'll remove some cards. I'll even sell some cards. Fucking wish I can keep it. see what relics. I pray summon three chicks. Okay, I think the chicks one is good. I don't know what this does actually. Form upgraded. Select one card from it. Fortune enchantment. I don't know what's this, maybe I'll try this. Upgrade this. Anyways, the last boss already. It's easy. Control every card basically. Easy. This one is like no challenge anymore. Unless I don't get any good cards. How do I clip? I can't even clip. I want to spend. Don't know. I can't click anything actually. Deal damage should go to a missing HP. Now can do a few K. This is not a bad card if you got high health. We'll do this one the next. That is not a bad card. See arena. I just want to see whether I can use just now that one. Oh, there's a limit. Can I check the history? Because history was 7. Okay, history. Oh, this one will go into history now. Oh wow, this one is a 1 of the 24. It doesn't mean that I can use this. I will only know tomorrow whether I can use this or not. This one is a crazy deck. I don't know how to counter this. Seriously crazy. This one by right can wipe out the buildings also. So this one, buildings are considered enemy leaders, I think. If I win this, can I battle again? They should have a history like which deck you use to win this, like a screenshot or something. Because from here you can't tell. But from the play history, you can't tell. Actually, use this to clear the shot. Okay. Normal. Clear what? Which one I clear? You get what I mean? There's nothing here that explain that. Oh, you use this to clear this. No. Yeah. Okay, I will stop here to. For now. Later, I will continue tonight. I need to go and do some video editing. Yeah, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys later. Bye.